I am the workshop leader for the Brazilian drumming ensemble.
Awesome. And you guys have like 40 or 45 different programs.
Yep, we got close to 50 different events ranging from ballet, ukulele, Balinese gamelan, mariachi, and singing storybooks, like gumbooting. It's amazing, all the different things that you can do. And like, everybody needs to do it. The adults, the elderly, the children. Everyone is welcome to do it because everyone is a musician.
That is true. What do the kids get out of this?
The ability to not be afraid of trying what music is. Because so many people say like, oh, I'm not good or talented. That's nonsense. Everyone is a musician. You just need to have the outlet and the ability and experience and that go try it attitude in order to like figure out what kind of musician you are.
You know, I bet with a lot of these younger kids, it's the first time they've ever even touched an instrument or tried to make music. Isn't that kind of a cool thing to be a part of that?
Exactly. So this, we can be the stepping stone for people to start their journey or people that have like gone off the path to come back to it and then keep going forward.
Very cool. Well, good luck at Mile of Music this year. We're happy to be sponsors and just thrilled that you guys are doing this again.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to be doing this with you guys. Thank you.
You bet. Anything you want to say to the sponsors before I...
Thank you for always being there the entire time. We really wouldn't be able to have this much support and like outcome from the community if it wasn't for the Community Foundation.